shit, son.
This pedal doesn't allow you to have
I don't
that.
See that much. What's up, boys?
What's going on? How you doing?
Checking out this rare sight here.
Yeah.
It's pretty nice. Infinity. Ford and a Chevy?
And showing to us, our eyes are just not going to be able to read them.
Mustang.
Not an Elko.
There's not much pitted back here, guys. Old stomping grounds, boys. Yeah, let's go over here. That Super B. It's a nice one. This Mustang's pretty nice. Ooh, the Mistress. Lots of carbon on this hot rod. It's not a pro mod, all steel car, even the roof. This is nice, the paint. Ooh-wee. This place is packed, boys. I've seen it at the bend, but I didn't really look at it. Fuel injected.
Here, Johnson dialed it 790 on the left side. Lindsey Gray, one of our quick cars.
Oh, he's even got some swag.
57 on the right lane.
Looks like a ghetto beater bomb. Love this guy. He's been around for years. Yeah. This might be an FJ car. Yeah.
Oldsmobile.
The Chevy. It's a nice trailer. Ooh, this track has trees at least.
Here we go. A couple of new junior dragster competitors, and they run each other in the first round, brother and sister.
Noah and the man are on the right side, the man on the left.
It's a long car.
Noah, 3 seconds quicker. Now our eighth group, and over our 890. Noah being younger runs the 1190.
You can paint it inside.
Time.
Here comes Big Sister on the chase.
And she gets the win. She is third. She wins the five.
Oh, I've seen this one at the bend too. It's got that crazy color change on it. Malibu. I would have brought the Nissan if it was tuned. They got 245s. There's no class for me. Camaro. Camaro. It's clean. Oh, dipped intake on her. Nice and clean car. Streetcar. There's a new Corvette.